We're at Animal Kingdom today. Disney's Animal Kingdom. Are you excited? I know this isn't your favorite park, is it?
So excited.
But you're at a Disney park today. You didn't think you'd be coming today because you thought you'd be sick.
I am sick.
Well, yeah, but you aren't that sick. That's the good thing.
You can ask the parents. I debated for quite a couple of hours.
Did you?
This morning.
Well, doesn't matter. You're here. We're buying our supplies.
Do you want to go to Epcot? You do?
Look at all that food. It's a lot of food.
Green peas and
fruit cocktail, tomatoes, bamboo shoots, baby corn, peas.
Are you excited where we're staying?
Do you have proper clothing? I do. I do have proper clothing.
Yeah.
Got our shovels.
And trenching tool.
Trenching tool. Okay. Calling it a shovel. No, we can call it a trenching tool.
That's an entrenching tool.
So guess what we're going to do in the morning?
Now we're going into the Yeti Museum. It's the Yeti Monster. And then all the Yetis things they found, Yeti sightings all through China, Nepal, India, Bangladesh. For your safety, remain seated with hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the vehicle. And supervise your children.
Para su seguridad, all
that stuff. All that stuff.
Los niños, gracias.
Alright, we're gonna ride Expedition Everest. Here we go. It's gonna be fun. I think it is. Yeah, that's this is not traffic jam anymore.
Somebody
to wait. There we go. Uh-oh. This isn't good. done it with my camera before, and keeping my hands on the camera, the G forces that hit you it's absolutely ridiculous. My arm is killing me right now. That was so much fun. Ah, focus. Focus. There we go. Oh. We focus. Up. There goes another train. That was fun. That was a lot of fun. There's some monkeys back there, right against the wall.
There's monkeys around. Oh, there's one
up there. Because those there are elephants over there.
And they are also facing habitat loss as well. That's not good because when humans and elephants live together, that does lead to some dangerous encounters, and we wouldn't want that. We can all help them out though by supporting conservation organizations and educating ourselves and our friends, because the more everyone knows about them, there is a wild African duck in the water. It's not. The pink birds on the island are greater flamingos. Now these birds get that beautiful pink color from all the shrimp that they eat because that shrimp is very high in carotene. Now that bird actually is not born pink, it is born gray. And it takes about 1 year for them to turn that beautiful pink color. And a group of flamingos is known as a flamboyant. Now I love that word and I think everybody else should like that word too. You can teach your friends that word back in sort of. Not quite 35 miles per hour, but yikes. These rock formations are kopjes, and kopjes are mainly used by big African cats. And the lions will use these rocks to lay out in the sun on. Marshmallows are scimitar horned oryxes, and they get their name after the Middle Eastern sword, the scimitar. That's what their horns look like.
Where? No, there is. Oh, maybe there is.
And there are ostriches up ahead. They will be on the right hand side. There's a black one and a gray one laying in the sand. Ostriches are the largest flightless bird in the world. They can run up to speeds of 40 miles per hour. Pretty fast.
Hey, love you.
Hey, Greg. Jordan LA 2678 in Jude Park.
All right, hold on, black card dog, ready to action. In 3, 2, 1, action!
Thank you. guys. It's great.
Michael, nice job, background actors. That's it. Check the gates, make sure we got that shot.
Coming 16-3.
Charlie that is a flight. Take one more.
Playback. And action.
I haven't really truly done vlogging, but I've been vlogging all the rides. I just haven't vlogged. But we're leaving Hollywood. We're heading home. The Viguettes are here. Mom, the Viguettes are here. Yay, the Viguettes. It's funny because I'm pronouncing their name wrong on purpose. The Viguettes. That's funny. Anyway, we're gonna go home.